So I began doing feng shui and checking up on angels and auras and all that weird stuff. And again, I had that kind of revelation. Everyone should know this. They should know that, you know, this and that. And I stumbled across the same thing that a lot of people got very angry when I pointed out, you can change this and I change that.